At the moment of the cut, he's in Kailao, and I know he's recovering. I mean, he's being tested positive for Ebola. 2 weeks ago, when I visited him in Kenema, he was quite well. He was the doctor in charge of the facility in Kenema.
Mamu ndai kare matole